First of all, please allow me to welcome you all here for this press conference, and of course, more importantly, for this fantastic, incredible, unbelievable World Cup. Since a couple of years, I was saying that this will be the best World Cup ever. Today, I can say it even more, with more conviction, because I lived it and you lived it. It is the best World Cup ever. The Russian people, a big, big thank you to Russia. Spasiba Rossiya. Thank you very much. Big thank to the Russian government, President Putin, of course, the local organizing committee, the Russian Football Union, everyone who was involved in this country to make sure this World Cup would be the best ever. I think this World Cup has changed as well is actually the perception of the world towards Russia. I think that everyone who has been here, you have been here for quite some time, we have been here for quite some time, thousands and thousands, actually around a million people have been in Russia, not only Moscow, not only in St. Petersburg, not only in Kazan, but in all the host cities. And everyone who has come here has discovered, actually, a beautiful country.